Hello, and welcome to another of the continuing adventures of Judd. I'm Judd. Once more onto the breach. On the 3rd of October, I returned one more time to the Art of Animation Resort because they went ahead and opened the fourth section, the Little Mermaid section, and I had to go down and check that out. And I also had a friend visiting that I wanted to have dinner with. She's from Minnesota, so I don't get to see her too very often in real life, though we talk on the net a lot. So I ended up having my first dinner at Ohana that night, so that was great. I started the day with a drive in through the back door of Disney to the Art of Animation Resort. It was overcast, heavily overcast, and I was a little nervous about that. See, it makes for a much darker viewing of the resort. Fortunately, by the time I got down to the Little Mermaid section to shoot there, the sun broke through, and for a short period, equal to the period that I was shooting there, I had brilliant bright sunlight. So apparently the gods were favoring me this day, and once I finished my shoot, the clouds cast over again, and which made for some other interesting photos. But I was able to get some nice bright photos of the Little Mermaid section and some good overviews and detail shots. Climbed all over the place. Little Mermaid section has the advantage of being the old style building with exterior balconies, so I was able to get up and get a lot of big area shots, big overall shots from up high that you can't get at the other resorts. So I was able to get a lot of interesting points of view here. It's a lot better than I thought it was when I saw the preliminaries during my last video. Here you go, sit back and enjoy them. Put on some music. I also went along the walkway and shot a lot of the walkway signs. I also took the opportunity of this visit to get a lot more detailed shots of that chandelier thing in the lobby. they're gonna hate me calling it that chandelier thing. I don't know what else to call it. It's a unique lighting fixture. Let's go with that. It was very difficult. There was a tour group right under there, a tour group of tour planners, and they were mobbed right under there. So I was working my way around them in my scooter and using my Zoom to get these pictures. So it was very hard to keep track of what I had shot. So I didn't get them all, but I got a good variety of these shots, nice close-up shots. And those of you who are interested in these preliminary drawings, which are used to sell a movie in the first place, there's the famous movie clip we have of Walt talking his way through the whole Snow White storyboard, the storyboard sketches. This is some nice detail shots of that. I also got talking with a lady in the lobby, and we had a great time while she waited for her party to come down and join her, and here they are, all joined together now, and I'm still waiting to hear from her. I gave her my email address to get a copy of this picture, and naturally, of course, I hit the food court again, and got talking with a New York girl who was very lively. It was nice to see a really lively, outgoing cast member really getting into it, and we had a heck of a conversation. But as I said, the dark skies came in again, and as I was loading my scooter back into the car, the rains came down as I headed out and over to Ohana's for dinner that night, which is another adventure.